think I'm supposed to be talking while I'm up here, but I'm gonna make this really quick because I just really felt like I had to share this. This was not the song that I was supposed to be singing for you tonight. I was supposed to be singing a musical theater piece. And literally on Wednesday night, the night before our dress rehearsal, I was in my room and I was singing some worship music for church. And I came across a song, and it was so weird because I haven't sung this in a really, really long time. But I just couldn't ignore the feeling on my heart that I had to share it with you tonight. I don't know how you feel about religion or Christianity or God or any of that, and that's cool, you do you, but I'm a Christian, and as a Christian, I believe that the God that I serve and the God that I live for is so good that he is worthy of my praise, even when my life sucks, even when I feel like I can't do anything right, even when I get up in front of all these people and I talk about my faith and they all think I'm crazy. But God that is that good, that same God that is that good, he wants me, and he loves me. And he loves me more than I think, and he loves me despite all the things that I think make me broken or make me messed up. He loves the parts of me that I think make me unworthy of being loved. And that is so beautiful to me, and I think of it every time I hear this song, and I just had to share it with you. And if you thought, well, if you're sitting there thinking, wow, that was the dumbest thing I've ever heard in my life, I think you love this song.
Take this fainting heart.
next.